former president of Sri Lanka, Sri Mahindra Rajapaksa, was sworn in as the new prime minister. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh announced that India has put ban on 101 items to boost indigenous production. National Statistical Office recently released the NV Stats India 2020 report. India commemorated the 78th anniversary of Quit India Movement on 8th August 2020. World Tribal Day celebrated every year on 9th August 2020. IBBI amends Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India Regulations 2017. Prime Minister Modi is to inaugurate a 2,300-kilometer submarine optical fiber cable that will connect Chennai and Port Blair.